right, we're gonna set up at a wall. You're gonna stand on one leg, put your knee against the wall, come down into a slight squat, and then shift your weight, but my hip is not touching the wall right here. So we're gonna hold for about between 5 and 8 seconds, and then come back up. If you want to make this movement harder, you can go deeper into a squat, or if you wanna make it easier, you can come up more closely to the standing position.